Hello guys and welcome to JavaFX for beginners from Genius Coders. So in this video we will start the layout of JavaFX layout. So our first layout is a VBox. VBox layout places child nodes in vertical column. We will see how it's done and how we can apply the VBox in our application. So first we need to create the VBox class, VBox, now object equal to new VBox semicolon, import the packages, now add one button equal to new button. Now add the scene, new scene, VB, 300 width, height, semicolon, input the packages, take this primary stage object, set scene, and now show the stage. So check out. Now we have to add the button in VBox. So VBox get children add btn button object and semicolon. Now check. So in by default each child node aligns to the top left, means top and left side. Is x0 and y0 also. So the use of VBox, we can arrange the components in vertical line. So need to add two or more component. We can understand the button one now run this program. You can see here vertically the components are arranged. Now you can give the spacing here, like I want to give the spacing 10. You see here the spacing of components are applied. Rather than you can set spacing like this using a spacing method space set spacing. Give here the spacing, run the program. So we can use the both methods. Now I want to set the padding. So for padding we need to VBox object set, now new insets bracket 10, 20, 10, 10. Now check, import the JavaFX packages. Now run this. You can see here from top 10, from left 10, right 20, and bottom 10. This is the sequence of source. Also set the spacing. Now it's look better. So this way you can use the VBox in our JavaFX application. So see you in next video guys with another layout.